expect the unexpected. Our best work is typically driven by that.
Oakley represents the embodiment of what is possible, the physical manifestation of something that wasn't possible before, the culmination of technologies from varied places.
Our stuff's different because we're not normal.
We want to be different and unique. We want to stand above and beyond everybody else.
The inspiration for the work we do can come from all over the planet. We're problem finders and problem solvers. Knowing that problem and using our perspective and methodology to find the solution has lent itself to measurably better products. Our world, because of how we build things and how much we obsess over is this the best that it can be, takes it to a place that none of who we compete against tries to do. The next thing has to beat what we did. When you're on a team that sets that as what's important, that makes people feel good about it.
We do what others are afraid to do. We do what others can't do. We're using technologies and materials and processes that weren't intended for eyewear and watches and anything else. We are what we say we are. We practice what we preach. Anything that we've done now and in the future is going to be a collaborative of some sort to create something greater than ourselves.